So I'm gonna take this empty bottle that I have because my original spray bottle kind of like it was old. So I'm gonna use this one, rinse it out, and then I'm gonna add a conditioner to it because I noticed a lot of people use conditioner and water and some sort of oil when it can and taking their hair down. And since this is my first time taking these down, I'm gonna follow the standard. So wish me luck. Oh, from what I've seen, sorry, I have music playing in the background. But from what I've seen, you just spray it. Gonna. This one, it's like I had to rebraid it, so it's not done properly, so I don't really need scissors. And I'm just going to do this. There we go. This is out. My hair is still intact. It hasn't fallen off. And yeah, guess I'll be doing this for a few hours. Yay! So because my little sister just wants to be a little sister, she's like, "Wait, let me do a hairstyle really quickly." In the middle of me trying to get this done. Thanks. Finished at 11:58. Thank you. And as you can see, my hair needs to be washed and conditioned and all that good stuff. So that's what I'm gonna do. Hopefully I don't fall asleep. Wish me good luck.
All right, done.
You're done, finally. Finally, she's done.
Texas. I can't stand you real much. Why am I singing this song? I don't know.
So while I'm trying to take my hair out, Sophie decides to jump in my lap. You mind moving, Sophie? Do you mind moving? Go ahead. Go on. No, you're not gonna get. Okay. Well, guess we'll just have to work with you.
It's my birthday, I get high if I want to get tonight. I want you, but I lie if I have to, cause you don't say you love me.
Look at her back there.
Even though we both know that you do.
You do.
One time
in shooting them all. Just all that stuff that makes no sense.
Yeah, rap music today is like garbage. This is the stuff that I really listen to. Like, I listen to Drake and I'll listen to some other songs, but like, I tend to stick to the stuff in the past. It's interesting that you would say that though. I didn't expect someone from your generation to be like, oh, rap today is horrible.
It is horrible. Like, everybody, they walk around, it makes no sense.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's what the kids are into nowadays.
Like, I like when the Sugar Hill Gang rap versus Hawaii. I like that song.
Look at you. The Sugar Hill Gang was way before your time. Way before your time. Oh, ow, that hurt. This is why I should have found those scissors, but I was too lazy. It's not that bad.